This is the barrel of your clarinet. You want to take that out. There's a fatter end and a skinnier end. You want to take your mouthpiece, put it into the skinny end. Next, you take the second largest piece out of your case. And it looks like this. And you want to make sure that the part that has the logo, mine's kind of rubbed off a little bit, or this big piece of wood, that's what is pointing up. You can also tell from the back, the hole should be on the bottom with the register key pointing up. Then you take this piece that's already put together, put that on top of this piece. Just like that. The next piece you want is the largest piece of the clarinet. You want to take it out. The way you know which side is up, the thumb rest will be towards the top of the clarinet. Put those two pieces together. Now on the side, there's a tiny little connector that shows you that you've put the two pieces together properly. The back of the clarinet, you should see the register key, the thumb hole, and then directly below the thumb hole is the thumb rest. All right, we're almost there. The last piece of your clarinet is the bell. Take that out of your case and attach it at the bottom of your clarinet. There you go. You have your whole clarinet put together.